The center is a national resource that is intended to leverage the data from all of Kaiser's regions to do studies of comparative effectiveness and safety. And that's essentially asking for any treatment or diagnostic process or anything like that we might do in healthcare, what approaches work best for which patients under which conditions. And safety, of course, is looking at a better understanding of some of the side effects or the unintended consequences of different approaches that we might take to treatment. Kaiser Permanente's mission, actually for quite a long time now, since 1972, has been to provide high quality, affordable care to its members and to improve the health status of the communities that it serves. And this line of research, I think, is absolutely fundamental to serving that mission. It's really helping us develop a much more nuanced perspective on the ways in which we can best treat our members, and by extension, people like our members who live in the communities we serve and actually in the nation more generally. And to do so in a way that is effective, affordable, and really contributes to people's long-term health status. You know, we're really about trying to help people be as healthy as possible. We're interested in their ability to do the things they want to do with their lives. And this research really contributes to the ability of our clinicians and our patients to make decisions together that are right for them by developing a lot more information that is useful in making those kinds of decisions. Comparative effectiveness research can influence, can improve clinical care in a number of different ways. It can help us pick the right treatment for a patient. It can help us tell a patient what kinds of side effects to expect. Most importantly, I think it can help us personalize treatment so that we are matching the most effective treatment for a patient, given everything that we know about them, to their own preferences for what the goals are for the treatment and what kinds of side effects or consequences of therapy they're willing to tolerate. The center is really focused on trying to answer questions that are important to our clinical and health plan leaders. There's a lot of research that is in response to the interests of funders, those who pay for research, the interests of national groups. But the center in this case is really uniquely focused on the questions that our clinicians, our delivery system leaders see as critical to patient care. So I think it's much closer to the ground of what's relevant for the ongoing challenges that our clinicians and our leaders see. I think those questions are relevant to the rest of the country. We just have the advantage of being able to be in dialogue with our leaders about the kinds of things that keep them up at night, and to be able to use our data to answer questions that they have about what the most effective treatments, what the most effective strategies might be. And I think that's really what sets the center apart.